Hi guys, I'm going to take a penalty. Hooray!
I'm ready to take a penalty.
Okay guys, I'm sorry I missed that one and some guys had to throw the ball back to me, but it was on the road and nothing happened. I'm sorry that took so long. That guy, that noob there, I'm sorry. Yeah, he wasn't great. He kind of kicked it over. But I'm going to try and score. And I hope I do. Because I am Darwin Nunes. And I don't speak very English. I don't speak good English. So this might be, you know, good, or it might be a little bit crap. But I'm going to show you that I really am Darwin Nunes! Nunes! Sorry, it's the backwards. I'm sorry. But you clearly see it says Darwin. Because I am Darwin Nunes! And I'm about to take a penalty. Let's go!
This is going to
go into that net, yeah? You see on the screen? The net. It's going to go in the top corner, yeah? I aim for top corner. If you don't go top corner, it's okay. Goes better footballer coming after. Also, if you haven't realized, I'm wearing these nice boots, Puma. I'm going to score, okay? Just remember that. Darwin Nunes! Sui! Darwin Nunes, sui. He's different from Ronaldo, sui. Now it's time for the best player in the world. Sevi Hick. Even better than Lionel Messi and Cristiano Ronaldo. You ready? Yeah, alright. Here he comes. It might take him a while, but because I have to ask him and everything. But he will come, trust me. Oh, by the way, guys, if you want to see something amazing, I can show that to you while you are waiting for him to come, okay? the hell did Darwin do? Right, it's me. I'm the best footballer in the world. My name is Sevi. You didn't know that?
You can just check on the back of my jersey. Clearly says that. See, because I'm class.
And I know I should be playing for Ireland, but I play for Brazil. It's actually a really nice kit. I don't know why I picked it, but I'm going to take the best penalty in the world because I am the best footballer in the world. Not Sadio Mane. It's me. I'm the best footballer in the world. So you're going to watch the best footballer take the best penalty. All right? You ready for this? Let's tie my laces. Wait. Also, talking of laces, look at these beauties. Oh yeah, the Yeezys. This is what all the pros wear nowadays. People like Isho Speed, you know? They don't have studs, but they're even better than studs. They've got amazing grip. Never mind. And amazing speed. Watch this. See? But now it's time for me to take my penalty. It's going to be the best penalty in the world. Ready? Going to take it and put it top corner. See? I scored. It's all because of these Yeezys. Get them. They're really good for playing football in. But maybe not for running. Catch you in the next one. Bye. By the way, if you want to get my signature, then it's right here. There's no page there, but whatever. Alright, bye.